Preventing certain health conditions is a lot like preparing for a long journey. While we can't control everything that comes across our path, there are certain things we can do. Here are four risk factors for developing uterine cancer. Your age. Your risk of uterine cancer increases as you get older. This is because the hormone estrogen plays a major role in the development of uterine cancer. After menopause, your ovaries stop producing certain hormones, but your body still maintains its estrogen levels. Exposure to excess estrogen over time can increase your risk of uterine cancer. Your individual menstrual and reproductive health. Again, estrogen is the cause for risk factors related to your menstrual or reproductive health. You're at higher risk for developing uterine cancer if you've had longer exposure to estrogen at different ages and stages of your life. This can happen if you started your period at a younger age, never were pregnant, never took birth control pills, went through menopause at a later age, and took certain medications that exposed you to excess estrogen. Number three, your family history. In rare occasions, your risk may be higher due to a genetic mutation or an inherited genetic condition. While some risk factors are out of your control, there is one proven way to reduce your risk of developing uterine cancer: body weight and physical activity. One of the most common ways to have excess estrogen is by being overweight or having obesity. Especially after menopause, maintaining a healthy weight can significantly reduce your risk of developing uterine cancer. Staying physically active not only helps you maintain a healthy weight, but also has been shown to reduce the risk of uterine cancer. If you're concerned about your risk of developing uterine cancer, contact your healthcare provider. You may be referred to a genetic counselor or wellness coach who can help put you back on the right path.